All right. Now I'm gonna play my second game of my third run of Jeopardy for the PlayStation 4. And I have a one game total of $24,000. Let's see if I can add to it.
This is Jeopardy!
Let's welcome today's contestants. To begin the first round,
let's see what we have in terms of the categories.
Quiz Bowl.
Quiz Bowl.
Tall U.S. buildings.
Tall U.S. buildings.
PG Movie Classics.
PG Movie Classics.
Complete the book title.
Complete the book title.
Name the actor who was in.
Name the actor who was in.
Quotations.
Quotations. All right, he's gonna start this one.
Player three.
It's like
pick
player
a category.
Gonna start it. Quotations for 600 to start off. In the Bible, he said, "Let my people go." Who is Moses?
Correct.
PG Movie Classics
Player
200.
One. Which category would you like? Observe the following image.
The appendage scene here still scares viewers of this Spielberg classic. What is Jaws?
Yes, correct.
PG Movie Classics 400.
Look at the following image.
The martial arts scene here is the subject of this wax on, wax off movie that spawned a franchise. What is the Karate Kid?
That's right.
Yep. Alright, same category for 600, please.
Observe the following image.
The animal scene here, a legless lizard, was substituted for asps in this movie where the hero says, "Why did it have to be snakes?" Jurassic Park?
That's not correct.
Nope. What is Raiders of the Lost Ark?
Yes.
PG Movie Classics for 800.
Look at the following image.
Sean Connery captains the type of vessel seen here in the 1990 movie based on a book by this author. Is Tom Clancy?
That's correct.
Yep.
Player two, please select a category.
Quotations for 800. In 1939, Churchill said the action of Russia is a riddle wrapped in a mystery inside this. Patricia.
Sadly,
puzzle?
That's not
no.
it.
What is an enigma?
Precisely.
PG Movie Classics for 1,000.
Player one, it's your turn to choose a category. Observe
Richard
the following
Dreyfuss
image.
Richard sculpted the food seen here into a significant shape in this sci-fi film. What is Close Encounters of the Third Kind?
Correct.
Yep. Okay. Let's do quotations for 200. This former U.S. governor said, "America is a place where anyone can make it, even an Austrian farm boy." Henry Henry Kissinger?
Incorrect.
Nope. Arnold Schwarzenegger?
You are right.
Yeah, that's the one.
Player three, pick a category.
A quote often attributed to Andy Warhol reads, "In the future, everyone will be famous for this many minutes." What is 15?
That's right.
Quotations for 1,000.
Which category would you like?
Thomas Edison said that this is 1% inspiration and 99% perspiration. What is progress?
That's not correct.
Nope. What is life?
That's not what we were going for.
What is genius? That's what we needed.
Exactly. Player three, please select a category.
For 400. The 2016 schedule for this LA Open Air venue included Star Trek in concert and Tchaikovsky Spectacular with fireworks. What is the Hollywood Bowl?
Correct. Player one, pick a category.
The Silver Liberty Bowl, created by this man born in 1735, is in Boston's Museum of Fine Arts. Samuel Adams?
Sorry, but that's incorrect.
Who is Benjamin Franklin? Him or Paul Revere?
Sadly,
and it was Paul Revere.
That's not it. Yes, correct. Player two. Please select a category.
Book title for 200. J.K. Rowling, Harry Potter and the Chamber of Blank. What are secrets?
You are right.
Yep. Complete the book title for 400.
Player one, pick a category.
Paula Hawkins, The Girl on the Blank. What is train?
That's correct.
Complete the book title for 600. Walter Isaacson, Steve Blank.
That's it.
Steve Jobs, yeah, that's what we need.
Player two, which category would you like?
John Grisham. Row blank. What is lawyer?
Yes, correct.
Well, that was just a complete guess. Let's finish up that
Player
category.
One, pick a category.
J.D. Vance, Hillbilly blank. Elegy?
You are right.
Yes. Alright, so Robert doubles his money to $2,000.
It's your turn to choose a category.
Quiz Bowl for 600. NASA said cooler Pacific temperatures and warmer Atlantic temperatures helped cause this from 1931 to 1939. What is the Dust Bowl?
That's correct.
Quiz Bowl for 800.
Player one, which category would you like?
A Jungfernbecker's German cup depicting one of these holding a bowl. A young girl?
Yes, correct. Player two, it's your turn to choose a
Tall
category.
Tallest buildings for 400. The tallest building in the state capital is the Bank of America Plaza on Peachtree Street in this city. What is Atlanta?
Correct.
Tall U.S. buildings for 200.
Player one, please select a category.
The U.S. Steel Tower towers 841 feet above the steel-making Pennsylvania city. What is Pittsburgh?
You are correct.
Yeah, it has to be Pittsburgh, because Cleveland's in Ohio and Detroit's in Michigan. Quiz Bowl for 1,000. In NCAA football, BCS stands for Bowl This. What is Championship Series?
That's it.
Yep. Okay. Tall U.S. buildings for 600. The Space Needle is in this West Coast city. What is Seattle?
Well done.
Okay, I'll go with name the actor who was in for 200. The Soloist, Sherlock Holmes, A Game of Shadows, Iron Man 3. Who is Robert Downey Jr.?
You are right.
Name the actor who was in for 400. Night at the Museum, Mrs. Doubtfire, Aladdin. Kind of wish this one was the Daily Double. Who is Robin Williams?
Well done.
Okay. Let's go back to tall U.S. buildings. And I'd like that one for 800. Daily
it's
Double.
A Daily Double.
Okay.
How much would you like to wager?
Let's see. 2,800 sounds good to me. Tall buildings in this city include one Federal Street and one Beacon Street. What is Washington?
That's not it.
No. Boston. Ah. All right, let's finish up that category. A historic New York skyscraper was completed in 1913 to house the headquarters of this five and dime store.
No, it's not.
Not Ben Franklin. Patricia. Woolworth.
Indeed.
Yeah.
Player two, it's your turn to choose a category.
Noah, Beauty and the Beast, Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince. Who is Emma Watson?
Yes, correct. Player one, please select a category.
Selma, Lee Daniels the Butler, and the Color Purple. Let's see, who is Whoopi Goldberg?
I'm sorry,
no.
No. Correct.
Oprah Winfrey. All right, last one.
Here's the last clue.
Eddie the Eagle, Les Miserables, Australia. Russell Crowe.
No, it's not. Exactly.
Hugh Jackman. All right. Well, I have $5,000 at the end of the first round. Robertson Ferd with 800. He'll pick first in Double Jeopardy.